week is the first time that the Trautonium has ever been heard live in Melbourne. Some of you might have been lucky enough to hear Peter Pichler play maybe today at lunchtime at Monash Uni or last night at Toff in Town. This is a third of his three Melbourne performances a bit later this evening. But to get us started on this contemplation and chin stroking I was talking about before, we've got Michael Mildren over here. He said not to talk him up too much, but amongst his many achievements are recreating the work of Kraftwerk in absolute precise sonic detail for his release Process 1, and doing a legendary 12-hour non-stop synth improvisation performance a year or two ago, I think. I think it was 2 years ago, yeah. So I'll hand you over, give a big hand to Michael Mildren.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.